Hi, hello, Vanakkam, welcome back to our channel. This is our SK Aquarius official. In this video, we are going to discuss about a story. Let me sing a kutti story. Pay attention, listen to me. நம்ம சேனலில் கதை ஐயா ஜாலியாக இருக்குல்ல, கதை நான் ஜாலியாக தான் இருக்கும். பட் இருந்தாலும் இது கொஞ்சம் மோரல் தரக்குற ஸ்டோரி. அப்படியா இங்கிலீஷில் பார்க்கலாமா தமிழில் பார்க்கலாமா? இங்கிலீஷ்லேயே பார்ப்போம். நம்ம சேனலுக்கு அப்போ தான் கொஞ்சமாச்சு ரேட்டிங் கிடைக்கும், ரைட்? First, there once was a farmer who has two buckets. He used those buckets to bring water home every day. One of the bucket had cracked and leaked continuously, the another was perfect and never gets spilled. As the time has passed, the cracked bucket became sad and worried. Upon learning that the was sad, farmer asked the bucket to join him on a walk. They walked down to the same path as always, but the time the farmer pointed all of the wonderful life that sprung up around them. He explained to the bucket that he was responsible to the all its beauty, and he would never had grown. The bucket realized that the despite flaws that he helped those around to grow even when he wasn't aware of it. இதிலிருந்து என்ன தெரியுது? தாத்தா ரொம்ப நல்லவருன்னு தெரியுது. Right, this is your SK and this is your SK Aquarius official.